And you know, that is the moment I became deathly afraid of pine cones.
Well, that's the end of our session. But we made a lot of good progress.
Yeah, I think so too.
Absolutely.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Yeah.
Same time next week.
Yeah, see you next week.
Yeah, okay. Hey, Sebastian, before you go, I just wanted to run something by you. You know, I'm a therapist, I just talk all day and I listen and just, you know what, never mind.
It's kind of, you know, that's your job, right?
I know,
just to talk and, like, you hear people, it's me.
Yeah, I know, but just, there's sometimes I want to, I'll see you next week, bro.
All right, bye! You know, I'm being a dick, I'm sorry. Look, I'm not trying to get anywhere, so if you have, I have a few minutes if you want to talk.
Set.
Oh, you're going to get the patient chair?
Yes.
Set. Should I use the clipboard?
Sure.
What's on your mind?
I want to be a bubble boy.
What? What does that mean? What?
I want to be a dirty bubble boy.
I'm not comfortable anymore.
Just imagine me dancing around as a bubble. No, wait. A dirty bubble boy. Just dancing, prancing, and that's what I want to do with my life. I want to be a dirty bubble boy.
I'm unqualified.
You haven't even seen the best part.
I don't think I need to say anything else. What are you doing?
I popped your bubble.
I didn't need my bubbles. But
listen, I'm gonna find me a bubbly, boodacious, booby. Babe, majigger. And wear love.
I don't know what to say.
We're doing dirty bubbles, though.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Wait! No, you have to meet my friend Karen.
Karen? No, I really. I'm greatly uncomfortable right now. This is absolutely ridiculous. Oh my god!
Karen, he's all yours.
What the?
Yours is ready in the back, babe.
Is this a therapy exercise or something?
Therapy. Your time's come, audacious bubble boy.
I'm not a bubble boy. No, I'm not. I'm a normal man. I'm a normal human man.
It's time for you to join the bubble beret. I had 17 glasses of wine.
Okay, that's too many. That's legally too many. I'm a normal human being, non-bubble boy man.
I'll make you my bubble, brigadier. If it's the last thing I do.
I'm leaving.
Give me that operation. Bubble.
Oh, So go to the bathroom.